painted and decorated. So they all have names. This one's name is Lightning McQueen. Say hello to Lightning McQueen. Say hello. This one's name is Jeffrey Bezos. Say hello to Jeffrey Bezos. This one's name is, wait, hold on, I'm gonna turn off this light. This one's name is Floor. And this one's name is Lila Bell, and you can just call her Lila. So we have this cauldron for absolutely no reason other than aesthetic purposes. So, but before we start dealing with the pumpkins, I want to make sure to wash my hands. So let's put the pumpkins away. I'm gonna set the camera in a good spot. Don't look in the mirror. I'm so sorry about this. Okay. So, first of all, I have to put Lightning McQueen away. Okay, I'm gonna have to put that. Jeffrey Bezos. And Lila. So the same soap I'm going to use on my pumpkins. It's apple cider flavored. It smells so good. I wish I could let you guys smell it. And some. Pumpkin. It's pumpkin body scrub, but I'm just gonna use it for my hands. They both smell so good. This kind of smells like buttery. And I love it. It's nice and lathery. now that I've washed my hands. Let's wash. Jeffrey Bezos.
Try.
Okay, so I've done a little sketch, so I'm gonna wash it off, and then we're gonna get started with, I forgot to say this one, but we're gonna, I did a little sketch of what I want this to turn out like, and if you're hearing stuff in the background, it's because my cat's in here with me. I'm gonna wash it off a little bit, and then I'm gonna add in some colors. And stuff. This is my color of the Sharpies. So, let's first just wipe it off. I'm gonna leave the sticker on there. I'm gonna use the cat! Did you poop on my sock? Okay, so my cat may or may not have pooped down my sock, but that's okay. Okay. So I'm gonna try to wipe this off, this permanent marker off. Okay, so it didn't erase what I actually wanted to erase, but that is okay. So just erase those over the sticky nastiness. Hello, kitty. My kitty's here. Hello, kitty. I can't show you Giddy right now, but just know that she's there. Just know that she's currently with us right now. So, let's pet him down. And let's get into the... Okay. kitten sneezing. Sneezy kitten. Shh! I'm just kidding. I love you, kitten. She's so cute. Also, I'm just kidding about shushing my kitten. I don't shush my kitten when she sneezes because that's just downright mean. That's just mean. So, I like how it turned out. But, I have another side. The other side I'm pretty much done with, but I wanted to add some little tiny details. Well, I forgot to pat it down. I should probably get a towel. Now that I've bedded it down, okay. Don't think that I was filming, but so this is the last one that I did. This is Lila Bell. So Lila Bell, I'm just trying to think of things that she might like, and I've decided that Miku, Miku, you can call me Miku. Blue hair, blue eyes, hiding in your Wi-Fi. Okay. So I had that song stuck in my head. And yeah, so this might be weird if you don't know, but basically there's an inside joke that I'm not going to tell you. Because it's inside. I was like, what is the inside joke? I'm not going to tell you either, I hope. So. And here's my cat. She says, what do you say, Alex?